I'll be reading the Gospel of Luke, chapter 10, verse 2. The Word of God said, "Then he said to them, 'The harvest truly is great, but the laborers are few. Therefore, pray the Lord of the harvest to send out laborers into his harvest.'"